Hello there, thank you for joining me today. So for today's practice, you're going to need a chair. Make sure that it's a pretty stable chair. One thing you could do is pop the chair against the wall if you feel like it's a little bit unsteady. So that will, you'll have plenty of space if you just pop the chair against the wall. So let's have the chair at the top of the mat, and then we'll just start a little bit away from the mat, feet hip distance apart, and bring the palms of the hands together in front of the chest, and let's close down the eyes. Taking a few moments here just to feel into the feet. And letting the weight drop down into the feet, and equally so, start to draw the energy up the legs, up through both sides of the waist, and out through the crown of the head. So a sense of grounding down and lengthening up. And take a deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. One more time like that. Deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Just coming back to breathing in and out through the nose. And then let's gently open the eyes. So releasing the hands down and then bending through the knees to take hold of the top of your chair. And then walk your feet back as far as they need to be to lengthen out through both sides of the waist and soften gently through the knees. We're not locking out the backs of the legs, keeping the knees slightly bent, crown of the head reaching forward. Starting here in stillness for a few breaths. So floating ribs drawing in and crown of the head is reaching forward. Try to wrap the armpits to face one another. And now we're going to bend the knees even more, knees tracking towards the second toe, and then start to straighten the legs without locking up the knees. Inhale to bend, and then exhale to straighten. Inhale to bend, and exhale to straighten. And again, inhale, bend, exhale, straighten. And two more like that. Last one. Bending to the right knee, reach the left hip back and looking underneath that left armpit. Continue to wrap the armpits to face one another. Press evenly down into both hands. And then swap it over, bend into that left, reach the right hip back, looking underneath the right armpit. And if you want a little bit more sensation, try to press down through the outside edge of that right foot. So opening up the outside of the right leg and the right hip a little bit more. And then we'll swap it over. Bend into the right. And then bend into the left. Come back to center. Bend through both knees. Take an arch through the spine. Lift the eyes. Inhale and then exhale. Draw the navel in, tucking the chin in. You might roll up a little bit. And then bend through the knees. Inhale to arch. And then exhale to draw the navel in. Tuck the chin in. Inhale to arch. Exhale to draw the navel in. Yes, one more time. Inhale to arch. Exhale to draw the belly button in. Coming back to your neutral spine, walk the feet about halfway forward towards the chair so you can place the hands or wrists underneath the shoulders on the chair. And that little micro bend through the knees. Take the right hand to the center of the chair, so your sternum's in line with the hand, and then taking that left arm up towards the ceiling, inhaling. Exhale, bring that left hand down, swap it over, and take the right arm up. Inhale. And exhaling, bring it down. And again, inhale that left arm up, and then exhale, bring it down. And once again, inhaling. And then exhale, let's just do that one more time. Inhale. And then exhale, bring that left hand down. Step the right foot forward, just towards the top of the chair, and take the left leg back. The right heel in line with that left heel or to the middle of that left arch. And then we're gonna start to turn the body to the side, pressing down into that right hand. Think about that right sitting bone dropping down, those lower ribs drawing in. Take that left arm up towards the ceiling. So we're going for our trikonasana here, just on the chair. Try not to collapse down into the chair, so lift away from that bottom hand. reach the left fingertips up. And you might take a little bend through the right knee if you feel like you're locking out in the back of that right knee. Couple more breaths here. And then let's bring that left hand down. Step back into this down facing dog variation on the chair. So soften through the knees, long through both sides of the torso. Let's take one breath here in stillness. And then stepping the left foot forward, left toes towards the top of the chair. Step that right heel back. It's about a leg length distance. Left heel in line with that right inner arch or the heel. And then starting to open up the body towards the right hand side. Make sure this left shoulder is not up towards the ear. Pressing down through that left hand. Option to turn the head to look up towards that top hand. Keep pressing down through the outside edge of that right foot. And remember, you might take a little bend through that front leg if you feel like you're locking out through the knee. Taking one more inhale and then exhale, bringing that right hand back down, stepping back into your down dog variation here with the chair. And you might start to strain those legs, but try not to lock out the knees completely. Take one breath here. And then stepping the feet forward up towards the chair. We're just gonna hold the outsides of the chair. I'm gonna bring this right knee in towards the chest. This left leg's not locked out, so just a little soft bend through there. And then take that right heel away from you as the crown of the head reaches forward. So we're in our warrior three here. And then bring that knee back in again. Take an inhale and then exhale, extend it back, keeping it parallel, pressing the back of the right thigh up towards the ceiling. And then inhale, come in. And then exhale, taking it back. Inhaling, and then exhale. Let's take one more time. Inhale, and then as you exhale, let's hold it here this time. Try to extend forward through the crown and the sternum. Try to keep this right hip wrapping down a little bit. So the toes are pointing down. And lift the navel away from the mat. Open breath. And then on the next exhale, stepping back into your down dog here. And this time, let's take a bend through the knees and then straighten. Bend through the knees and straighten. So knees tracking towards the second toe. And just one more time. And straighten. Stepping the feet forward up towards the chair again. Going to the other side with our warrior three. Let's take that left knee in towards the chest and then take it back behind you. Extending that left heel back. Inhale to bring the knee in. Exhale, take it back. Inhale, and exhaling. Keep that left hip rotating down. Inhaling, and exhale. Let's go one more time. Inhale, exhale to take it back. Try to relax the shoulders away from the ears. Left hip rotating down slightly. This right knee, little bit of a bend, try to draw that right quadricep up. And then let's soften through that right leg, stepping back into your down dog here. Take a bend through the knees and straighten. Bend through the knees and straighten. We'll go two more. Last one. Looking forward, come down onto one knee and then the other knee. Sitting over to one side and then take the legs out in front of you. So bend the knees up, take the hands behind you. Let's point the fingers forward. So you're pressing down through the palms of hands, open through the collarbones. And then taking that right heel up onto the chair. So make sure you're in a position where you can comfortably do that. If your chair is very hard, just pop something soft under here. So maybe like a blanket or something like that. Even just your jumper if you've got that nearby. And then we're just gonna press down into the palms of hands, lift up through the lower back. Flex the right foot. This might be plenty for you and you can just stay here. If you want to go a little bit deeper, maybe holding the sides of the chair, maybe holding the legs of the chair, relax the shoulders down and start to draw yourself towards that right leg. Keep the right foot flexed. And just really focusing on your breathing. It's helping you stay with the sensations that are coming up in the body. Keep growing out of the lower back, taking one more inhale. And then as you exhale, releasing those hands back if they were forward, otherwise everyone just bringing the right leg down. And we'll swap it over. So pressing down through the palms of the hands, take that left heel up onto the chair. So we're trying to flex that left foot towards you without dropping that left knee down. So drawing that left quadricep up a little bit. And so you can either stay here or you can start to come a little bit further forward, holding the top of the seat, or maybe reaching a little bit further back to one of the legs. And then starting to draw yourself forward, but continue to grow out of the lower back. Last breath here. Releasing the legs, if you've got hold of the legs, taking those hands back, releasing that left foot down. Just coming a little bit more upright. Coming a bit closer towards the chair, we're gonna take one leg up and then the other leg up, and then bring your hips in as close as you need to so you can let those legs rest down onto the chair. I'm gonna lie all the way down onto your back. So shift the hips forward enough. So you've got your knees over your hips here. And there's just that little bit of space underneath the lower back. Yeah? And take those arms away from the body a bit, palms facing up. Closing down the eyes. So this is really good for softening into the hips, actually releasing the lower back. And we're going to take this position as our Shavasana for today. So allowing the back of the torso to melt into the mat. Just releasing any effort of holding up the legs, so really letting the chair just hold the legs. Allowing the muscles of the face to release. And let's take a deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Just one more time like that. Deep breath in through the nose. Out through the mouth. Just allowing the breathing to settle back into its natural rhythm. It's coming to complete rest for the next few minutes.
starting to bring the attention back to the breath. Just feeling the belly rise and the belly fall. If you can stay here for longer, then please do. So otherwise, just making your way out, just start to wriggle yourself a little bit further away from the chair, and then bringing one leg down at a time, and then moving a little bit further away from your chair. And then when you're ready, just rolling over to the right-hand side, using your left hand to roll yourself back up to a seated position. Just coming to a cross-legged position, resting the hands lightly down on the thighs, closing down the eyes for another few moments. And then when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Thank you so much for joining me. Palms and hands come together. Namaste.